Hey guys, MD Prepper here. Next segment of the One series for new preppers and survivalists and whatnot. We're continuing on the topic of knowledge and information being key to survival. We're talking about magazine subscriptions. Which two magazines or which one magazine should you subscribe to? Well, in my opinion, there's only two. Only two stood out as superior. These are, of course, the two I do, of course, subscribe to. Self-Reliance Illustrated and The Backwoodsman. Both excellent, excellent magazines. Good information, very useful across the board. But if I only had to choose one, the one would be Self-Reliance Illustrated. This is a joint venture between Blind Horse Knives, make great knives, great stuff, and Dave Canterbury of Wilderness Outfitters, home of the Pathfinder School and all that good stuff. If you saw my last video, it was talking about Cody Lundeen's book. Well, now's Dave's chance. Dave's magazine's awesome. And the Blind Horse Knife magazine. I love the philosophy of Self-Reliance Illustrated. It's not talking about SHTF. It's not talking about end of the world and zombie apocalypse and everything else. It's talking about how you need to learn to take care of things yourself. If something goes bad, something goes south, I know how to handle this. Not a problem. Self-Reliance is not about SHTF. It's just about being responsible for your own family and yourself and being able to do what you need to do. Great magazine across the board. It's been out about 2 years. Comes out every other month, so 6 issues a year. The price tag is about $35 for the hard copy here. It's $18 for the electronic version, the email version, whatnot. I don't know why I'd get that with Self-Reliance. If my internet goes down, my power goes down, I can't access it. What good is it? You can get a joint account where you get both the hard copy and the electronic version, but give me the hard copy every day. Love this stuff. Great magazine. Well put together. Lots of high-gloss images. Just a well-put-together, well-designed magazine. Talks about gear reviews, knives, first aid, survival shelters, survival needs, paracord uses, edible wildlife and plants, etc., etc., etc. Here's one on Worm Garden. I just got this one the other day. Have not read it yet. Just all sorts of good stuff. The advertisements often do come with some discounts and whatnot. Goinggear.com usually offers a little 10% discount with a little access code. So, $35 a year, 6 issues. Excellent, excellent choice across the board. Love this magazine. I have subscribed since they started making it. Next one, number two, and this was a close second, was The Backwoodsman, or Charlie's Ritchie's magazine. Been around for a very long time. Don't know exactly how long, but great stuff overall. This is more for the homesteader, the more primitive life, etc. When I was living in suburbia, I still subscribed to this, but a lot of the stuff, not having my own workshop and my own gear and wood in the backyard and whatnot, this was not as useful as Self-Reliance Illustrated. This is great stuff. I'm going back and reading a lot of those articles now that I'm in my homestead. Great stuff overall, a little more primitive and all. And generally, probably better for the more advanced prepper, I would say. Great stuff. Love it. Not going to complain. But when I first started getting this, it was like, wow, I wish I could have that so-and-so. Or wish I could learn to do so-and-so. Or wish I had the gear or the property to do those preps. So, Backwoodsman Magazine, also an excellent choice. Great choices, both of them. Honestly, I say you should get both of them. The Backwoodsman here is $23 a year. Also every other month, so 6 issues a year for $23, which is notably cheaper than $35 over here on Self-Reliance. The graphics and images here on Backwoodsman are a little more basic overall. Not nearly as shiny and glossy and whatnot. Not bad, though. About kerosene, hurricane lanterns, homemade fishing kits, etc. Very good stuff overall. Lead bullets, on and on and on. Some trauma stuff. How to eat roadkill. Nothing bad here, okay? Good stuff. Making your own fishing lures, etc. Very good stuff overall, but if I could only choose one, Self-Reliance Illustrated, and this is a very close number two. So $35, $23, that is what, $58 a year for both. I would do so without hesitation. Like I said before in my last video, knowledge is key. You got to know what you're doing. It's not about knives and guns and 1,000 pounds of rice. You need to know what in the heck you're doing. If you don't, you're screwed. Doesn't matter how much rice you've got and beans. Anyway, guys, hope you found this useful. MD Prepper out.